If you have the 3 weeks or more, and it isn't COVID-19, don't just...